Why would Top Gun Maverick debut its trailer so early in the morning at 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time? Because that's when winners get up. But in all seriousness, I'm very excited to see this trailer. I loved the Comic-Con trailer, where Top Gun Maverick, by the way, was surprisingly competitive. It actually took over the Paramount panel from Terminator Dark Fate. Although maybe that was actually turned out to be somewhat prophetic. But I'm glad it was competitive at Comic-Con because it's not going to need to be competitive against those exact same type of movies when it hits theaters. Although, something else that came out of Comic-Con was that while it's great that Tom Cruise and Val Kilmer are returning, Kelly McGillis would also like to come back, but has not been invited. Something she has made clear. And she's going to make it clear again when the movie comes out and somebody on the internet, because there are a lot of news sources out there these days, interviews her for the clicks. And I think they should interview her. I think if everyone's coming back, Kelly McGillis should come back as well. And in today's not only social media era, but when a lot of attention is being paid to how women are treated and portrayed in many industries, including Hollywood, it's a bad look not to invite Kelly McGillis back. And this movie was given a real gift that they got a heads up to a potential controversy like a year out from release. So if they don't film a cameo, it's going to make it even more egregious. What would you do if you were Top Gun Maverick? Would you include Kelly McGillis? I think it's a no-brainer, just for one frickin' scene. I mean, forget just trying to avoid controversy. It's the right thing to do. All right, but let's look at this trailer. I'm excited. Here we go. Ooh, I'd recognize those eyebrows anywhere. Did he really learn to fly a fighter jet? That's gorgeous, by the way.
It's thrilling. He feels alive up there.
Your instructor is one of the finest pilots this program has ever produced. His exploits are legendary.
Wow. That's really cool.
What he has to teach you may very well mean the difference between
life. I love that guy, even though he's a jerk in real life. Ooh. School is in session.
Your reputation precedes you.
I have to admit, I wasn't expecting an invitation back.
Called orders, Maverick.
I don't know that actor, but I like him. He has a good look. That's so funny. I love it. He brought his own music. What a recruitment for the Air Force!
Good morning, aviators. This is your captain speaking. Today's exercise is dogfighting.
Two versus one? You've got to be kidding. What the hell?
He likes to go fast. Lose another one. They have another one of those scenes. That's hilarious. Who was that who didn't flinch? My guess is Ed Harris. That was pretty cool. That's awesome. What was he flying? Was he flying like an experimental bomber? Ooh, that's a talk about a top mission for Top Gun. You know, at first I was like, I came here for Tom Cruise. I don't want to see all these new pilots. But a big part of the first movie was the camaraderie of the flight crew. Because I guess there's a lot of downtime between missions. And also, it gives you the feels when one of them doesn't make it back. So I think it's cool that they're rebuilding that. But it looks really fun. I think it looks great. That's a cool shot. Yeah, I guess he is going to fly some kind of experimental plane because he's Tom Cruise. That's awesome. I'm very curious. What is this movie about? New layers unpeeled. I like it. So what do you think? And again, what do you think of the Kelly McGillis situation? Share your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching with me. Subscribe today. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.